Mask. So, lately in the news, there are many stories about Europeans and Americans demonstrating against wearing masks. Some people think it is weird, but other people think it is right to not wear masks. I'm so curious about why people think this way. Our script editor, who is American, has many strong opinions about these people. So, I saw some news stories that mentioned that the protesters believe that the current virus is much like the Spanish influenza, and since humans survived that. So, they believe we can survive COVID-19 without masks. An interesting fact is that even during the Spanish flu pandemic, you can find news stories about people protesting against wearing flu masks. In my viewpoint, there are still lots of infection cases in Korea. So it's good that the mass media still emphasize the importance of wearing masks. I know that we are all trying wearing masks. Inventing a coronavirus vaccine might take more than a year before we can come and receive it. So we should be wearing masks in public places and outside. So I can understand your opinion of not wearing masks, but do not forget the fact that the cost of not wearing masks to stop the spread is high price to pay.